you consider as LT. LT means length at time, and that is equivalent to L0 plus RT. What is L0? L0 is length of initial. So I give in the one sentence. In that sentence, what is the initial size? 3 millimeters. 3 meters. Sorry, 3 meters. So 3 meters is considered as initial size, and R is considered as growth rate. How much of growth rate? So what is that? The elongation rate. The elongation rate for unit of time. Then that clearly gives the total length of the growth at time t. LT is equal to L0 plus RT. So this is arithmetic growth. And you come into the geometric growth here. At geometric growth, the initial growth is very poor and very slow. So this phase is called log phase. Log phase. And the next, the growth continues very rapidly. The rapid growth follows. So here the rapid growth is said as log phase or exponential phase. Exponential phase. This phase shows the cell ability or plant ability of multiplication. Next, here the formed cells, all cells are involved in the successive mitotic divisions. It means every cell that is involved in the mitotic divisions. But here the few of or one of the cell only involved here. But here in this case, all the progeny cells are followed for mitosis. And when nutrients are less, it means limited nutrients are show the impact on the growth. The growth rate is gradually stopped. It means the growth rate is limited. When the growth rate is limited, when the nutrients concentration is less, then the growth rate is slowed down. So the stage is called stationary phase. Stationary phase. Like, different phases are found in geometric growth. So they are depicted in graphical representation. So the graphical representation denotes time versus size or weight of the organ. You see here, at the initial time, the growth rate is very less. So that represented as log phase. After that, the formed progeny, all the progeny are involved in the division that make the rapid cell divisions and rapid growth. So the phase is called exponential phase, also called as log phase, L-O-G. Okay. And when the nutrients are less, on that stage the cell division get slowed down. The stage is called stationary. Here the growth is stationary, stable. Okay, that is called stationary. So how it looks, the graphical representation, the curve is looked as S shape. So the curve is said as sigmoid curve. Sigmoid curve. In geometric growth, how the cells are multiplied? You see here, from one mother cell, two daughter cells are produced. These two daughter cells are followed the successive mitotic divisions that resulted to the member multiplied. So, from 2 to 4, the number of cells are increased. These cells are again involved in mitosis, the number is increased into 8. So every time the number is become doubled. Okay, so like all the progeny are involved in cell division that resulted to rapid growth. Okay, so that set in sigmoid curve. Okay, and so zygote development. How the zygote development is carried out? So zygote is diploid cell. First, it go for the geometric phases, geometric growth. So due to the geometric growth, the number of cells are increased, and after that, only few cells are gone to the cell division. It means at particular portion, the cells are divided. Remaining portions are go for cell differentiation as well as shell maturation. So such type of the zone is called arithmetic zone, where we can form the arithmetic zone, means at root apex and shoot apex. So only apical cells or meristematic cells only go for the developing. So they are present at the tip of the shoot or tip of the root. Okay, so you see here in this case, at only one place at the tip level, the dividing cells are occupied and remaining cells are mature cells. Okay, it means from zygote to plant's production, first level the geometric growth is happened, and then that is restricted to few cells only, that is said as arithmetic growth. So the growth rate is throughout the life, it is not constant, it is not same throughout the life. It depends on the external factors, internal factors, as well as environment too. Here, the geometric growth is calculated as W1. The W1 is equivalent to W0ERT. W0ERT. What is W1? W1 means the growth at final stage. It means the final value of organism after the growth. That is considered as W1. And W0 means initial size of the organism or initial size of the cell. So next, R is considered as growth rate. It is also said as efficiency rate. So it indicates, is it the cell can propagate or not. Next, T is indicated for time for growth, and E is, that is the value for logarithms. Totally, the W1 is given as, that is equivalent to W0 by ERT. Whereas W1 is final size, W0 is initial size, R is